Everybody, it's your boy Tease McGee, man. We are back here with another video today. I hope all you guys are out there doing well, taking care of yourselves, hanging in there, man. Listen, I'm back. I got some Chris Stapleton. This is Tennessee Whiskey. This is the official audio. So I'm very anxious to get into this record and see what he has to offer. And yeah, here we go. Let's do the... I'm going to do this one because I don't want it to play the Vivo video. Vivo kind of be, they kind of be blocking stuff sometimes. So we'll do this one. Okay. Set the tone super early.
Used to spend my nights out
come on
in the room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Are you kidding?
And brought me back. Whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
Oh, okay.
And honey, I stay strong on your.
Real quick, who knew Chris Stapleton was such a romantic? Well, damn. I don't think I've ever heard those metaphors before.
I've looked for love in all the same old places. Found a
come on.
Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. And you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
Like this, Chris.
You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
Oh my God, you gotta make me cry, bro.
And honey, I stay strong.
Come on.
On your love all the time.
This song just makes me want to love better and be a better person. This song just makes me want to love stronger, love harder. Live bolder. I just love, love, love this song so much. Oh my God. I hear two guitars right here. Two guitars, a bass, and the drums.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
Come on, David. You better sing.
You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy.
honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. You're that smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
Wow, man.
Tennessee whiskey.
It's really blown away with this. Wow.
Tennessee whiskey. Whiskey.
Beautiful.
Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
Such a nice track. Such a beautiful, 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 beautiful song. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Such a beautiful, beautiful record. Wow, I really, really love that song. I really, really love that song, guys. Wow, so beautiful, man. Wow, really love the lyrics of that song. I was kind of hearing two guitars. I was kind of hearing one guitar throughout like the first half of the track. Then it was kind of like a guitar solo. Once that guitar solo stepped in, then I heard a backing guitar, the bass, and the drums. And yeah, and they kind of just kept that second guitar in there for the remainder of the record. I love that. But wow, wow. I'm really, really in love with this song. I'm definitely going to revisit this a lot. You guys are just putting me on with so many bangers. It's just unbelievable. This song made me emotional, but also made me so happy at the same time. This is why I want this to be my job. This is why I love music so, so much. Music is the ultimate. Music... Movies can't compare, TV can't compare, nothing can compare to music, man. It's universal, it unites us. Listen, man, if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel. We're definitely going to get into more Chris Stapleton. I want to see what he has to offer. Leave a like on the video, please, if you indeed like the video. And please also turn on my post notifications for future uploads. Oh, also, one more thing, guys. If you're interested in getting a song request, if you want to put in a song request, I actually do $10 song requests. Shoot me an email, teasemcgee@gmail.com. teasemcgee@gmail.com. Just how it's spelled on my YouTube, @gmail.com, all one word. Shoot me an email, and yeah, I'll react to something for you. And you get a big shout out. If you want your YouTube promoted, we can do that as well. I guess those are for people that's looking. But I still read the comments, and I will still get to some of those requests too, but it'll kind of just be on my own time. It'll be random as hell. So if you want kind of the same, if you want that same day upload, like if you put in a request, 9 times out of 10, I'm going to do it that same exact day because I do all my stuff one take, so I have way more time on my hands. But yeah, man, that's enough of me rambling on. Chris Stapleton, Tennessee Whiskey. Beautiful, beautiful record, guys. Wow.